Salisbury police are investigating an overnight shooting this weekend that left one person dead. It happened on Carpenter's Circle at around 1 a.m. That's where police say they found 39-year-old Gary Lowe shot. He was taken to the hospital and later died.